gonna try balance boat again. With Tallulah wearing the actual right color. Blue, that is. Her canonical color. A nice blue sailor suit. Gotta be one that tries to jump scare us. Pickens and Rosie, who are not wearing the right colors. Gorgeous Kiki. She's just too cute. She's just a cute baby. And Male and Leon, who are not wearing the right colors either. Cat. Kitty. Cat. Cat. Knock over my water bottle, and dang, I saw a ride in the background that was like a teacup. Kitty. I wonder if there's like a teacup whirl ride in at Disney or something. I would be shocked if there was never that, just because of Beauty and the Beast. It's Mrs. Potts and Chip. Which we don't even need to go to Disneyland to see a chip. I already got a me that named that. Kitty. She's trying to knock over my water bottle again. Because she's just so goofy. Kitty. Well, there I just gotta twirl the gun around. And Patrick, who I guess is wearing the right color, the right Irish color at least. The most stereotypical Irish color on the most on a me with the most stereotypical Irish name. Rough on the thumbs, that one is. And I got Deirdre, who's actually wearing the right color. And she's got me ex-sister-in-law. Of course, they couldn't adhere to common sense. Miss Raven are not wearing the right colors. But that is neither here nor there. Goofy cat. Cat. Kiki. Colors either. Roland, Dimitri, and only Avril is kind of wearing the right color. Ash and Naoki in the background. Because they can't adhere to common sense.